Good morning. It is June 19th, around 8:30 a.m. This is what is left of my homemade seed starter. Ran into some health issues. Started about 2 months ago, and they just never made it planted. Though the upper layer that I had above it, it collapsed. But some things that I did salvage and planted survived, and I'll show you those. I've not been out much. I've been doing a lot of testing, find out what's going wrong. So I've kind of let everything go. Those are paste tomatoes. Couple over there. One right there. That's a gypsy bell in there. And that's a couple of garlic I just planted with. Over here we have New Mexico chili pepper. That's a chili relleno. And that's a hot pepper. Hey, Jedi. There's my companion. Those aren't looking like they're doing too great in the potters. Of course, I let them go to, let the flowers go too long and ended up with some peppers before their time. This is a, Husky Cherry Red, it's planted pretty deep. I may pick the flowers off that. These that are without any plants in them were herbs. Jedi, you gotta let me walk on. I'm gonna have a mower over here today to help straighten out this yard. Get some other things going. I was walking this way to. These two are in straight daylight. One is a red bell pepper. The other's a green bell pepper. They're not liking the straight daylight. I think I'm gonna try to transfer them. All of these are grown from seed. They were in the little pot or the little plastic box saved from that upper level that collapsed. They're in the VR to Coke Man video. Look like they're doing pretty good. These three are some kind of pepper or bell pepper. I don't remember which. And everything else is cherry peppers, and they're taking off. I've come out now and then the last few months to water, but I haven't done a lot. These are squash. As you can see throughout the yard, it needs some help. I'll take care of it. Actually, I'll get some help taking care of it. These over here, those are stevia. And this right here is a patio tomato orange. Ants around it. This one's really, really tried. It was spearmint, but the bugs just ate it. Anyways, this little plants you saw inside, I'm gonna tuck them on the inside there, the marigolds. The only seed that doesn't look like it did any good was one in the corner over there. It's okay. My health problems basically are just age related, with the exception of Obamacare medicine. My doctor finally gave me samples of my diabetic med, because the Obamacare supplemental insurance with Medicaid refused it. They also substituted a few of my meds, which didn't help. But we're slowly getting that fixed, and I'll be okay. That's why I've been absent. My poor yard. That was back to Eden. Goals there. It might still happen. I've got more dirt than that inside. We'll see. But hey, 6 minutes of hearing me ramble, that's long enough. You have a great day. Hope the wind hasn't ate this up too much. I'll do a different vid on those later. Have a great day. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching. Please comment, write, etc. Sorry I've missed watching y'all's vids. I'll try to as I can. Bye-bye.